Thank you, Trooper Mares here. Welcome back to more Last of Us, it's episode 3. Continue. What's that a minute? I'm gonna set on charge. I'm here. Why did it spawn me here? Okay. An actual zombie in there. Hey, infected.
Here we go.
I might need to just take out of me. I've got a feeling I'm gonna need that. Well, I don't know. Come on. That ain't gonna work, is it? Let's make sure there's nothing in there I could use it to stand on to get somewhere in here. No, I don't think so. Just so I can move, I don't know why I can move it, but. Look, there's nothing underneath it. I don't know why it spawned me here for though. This wasn't where it was. Okay. Which one am I going? Well, that's where it was. Down there. Okay, so it's this way then. Guess is that where I've got to go then? I was thinking where was I then, but. Because it spawned me here, not down there. It's weird. And why's that flashlight still on? I'd like to see, there was something there. Oh, that was. Right, so I was partly right then. That she was right about that thing.
Climb on up.
God, I miss out on that gun, but.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming.
I know.
Get it. Close them. That was lucky.
You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Use the pump truck as a skateboard.
This is a good spot.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Oh, I can upgrade this.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been such a moment to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my race. Anyways, one of those that you guys saw nerves bit me. What was that?
I see.
Driven.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She's alright.
I told you.
Just like Valley Fair, I'm just going looking for what was in the drawers. Up there then, I guess.
Watch your head. Sorry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Well, this might be a good fight to get out of here. Oh, it's a clicker. Shit. Oh, they found it. Run!
Tess? Shit.
I'm trying to stealth them so I can try and get a shiv off one of them. Now I can move freely. Right, where have I got to go? Not down here, I guess then. And that's that. No, it was a bit close actually. Did they drop bullets?
How are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, kid? You okay?
I'm fine, okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? And I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
So I can't want to check that door, but I guess I can't now.
Oh, is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
I guess I'm not checking that door then. Okay, I saw it. Restart and calendar. No.
Good.
No. Once you're at the door, I just realized I might be able to go through that. That's two things I've missed now. Might not be anything in there, but... You know what? Might have a... load. Can I do my autosave? Nah, it's just autosaved it there, isn't it? Although, I don't think it necessarily was anything in that door, but... Who knows? Oh well.
Look at this!
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Up. Oh, he's dead then.
Up and over.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to save things.
Guess that's it. We're here, then.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where is this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Oops.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
Goodbye. No, I saw her dying and just being these two in the end.
I can't believe we did that!
But I...
Stop.
Didn't think about her in the game.
We just left her to die!
Stop! You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Took out two of my men.
Two? Okay. You, take out the door. You, with me. Yes, sir!
Tess. I'm gonna be here soon.
Come on, kid. Oh!
Fuck.
Well, didn't see that.
What do we do?
What is she gonna take?
Got a gun!
Come on!
Oh, fuck.
That one must be dead now.
Keep your head down.
They're behind you.
All right, come on.
They're behind you.
We're dead. Oh yeah.
Go, come on. Stay with me, come on.
Right, I'm back off normal health.
Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Miss Frida, no.
Down.
What's up with you?
Look out. Get
him. Thank you. Oh sh! I thought I killed him. I actually thought I killed him, man. Jenny thought I killed
Stay
that guy.
I don't know how many more there are.
Yeah. My shooting shit. Mate, just took two bullets. He knocked me the fuck out. Oh, my aim was shooting then. Got me that.
Stay there, I don't know how many more there are.
What am I doing? It is becoming annoying having to keep swapping like that.
Thank you.
I think that's them dead now. I think I finally got through it. Yeah, my shooting was pretty shit the second time, but... Ooh. Yeah, got through it eventually.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Yep, going to the dark. Well, not really dark, but... Okay, let's go underground. Yeah, maybe a good idea.
Before any clickers show up.
Guessing that way. Or this way. Yeah, I guess that is the way then. Can't remember cover them. All exits, like. This guy probably goes the same way, I don't know. That guy's nowhere. Out of my way, man. I can't get through the door. There's only a bit of water. What are you trying to say? Okay, yeah, maybe a bit of water now. Anyway, did I dive underwater or something? How'd you just get through here?
Hey, look, it still works.
Stay put.
Down there.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
I'll just grab that ladder from the water and move. Nah. I get to the girl.
Get on.
Really?
Really.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Alright, let's get out of here.
Not that's one thing.
Hey, look, about Tess. I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Yeah, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Alright, let's go through. Looks abandoned.
Oh shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself.
You get up here, I'll get a look.
Backman only. Okay. Weird type weapon to use, but alright. Hope this will work.
Here we go. And you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but... No, I ain't never been here, personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Lucas.
Give me a second.
trying to learn how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I'm trying to whistle. Ah, can't whistle so much now.
God damn it.
I probably might have got the men pulling and shivering, so I missed before. Right, let's load this shot, this rifle first. I need to put some of that. I'm missing in it or anything. I'm pretty sure I can lift it over that. I don't have wire on it. Move, please. There ain't nothing down here. There ain't nothing in that house. There ain't nothing in the shed. There ain't nothing in the... Oh, what's that? Just a brick. Can I hide my wrist? Just a bit.
Oh, shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you.
let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Look over here, I can do.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, then.
Nice little storage area. Thanks for all the supplies.
To where?
Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
That trap.
Jesus!
Whoa, so. Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
I'm gonna find ours. I must be ready to get a bar.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
What can I get through here? Needs full shiv.
Oh man, you gotta teach me.
Sorry about that, we do a cut off for a second then. Should get in here, got quite a few supplies. Actually, I don't know what we video cut off for then, for a second. Let me just stop recording a minute and make sure it's still recording. Or everything comes recording. No, I want to climb up, not pick him back up. No, why put a fucking. Nice.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
On that plank of wood. No, don't. Oh.
Here. We can use this.
Okay.
Fuck.
This kid swears a lot for a 14-year-old.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
Oh, trap.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Stay close.
Four bullets.
Stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Here they come.
Which is weird from a camera perspective. It's a clicker. It's got me.
Oh,
Just tend to the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Shoot the clicker, it's a clicker. Alright, don't shoot at one end. Okay. Don't shoot the clicker. Not so I get off at least.
Joel!
Just tend to the rope! Ellie! How's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can!
Shit! How am I to kill a clicker while hanging on this? Take how many bullets to kill him? And... Okay, it works.
Good time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Here's the ammo.
No, I'm still shooting.
Thanks. Damn it.
Can't kill me that clicking clicker. Shit, reload. Oh yeah, now you get me down. Shit! Back down again.
Get off your ass and on your feet. Christ! All right, we'll, cut through! Come on, here! Not Ellie's gun. Damn. Where's that goddamn key?
That's mine!
Bill, come on! Ready on! Don't slow down. This place ain't secure. Bill, they're coming to the door! Fuck it, Ellie. Take them out!
Shit.
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Well, I see so much as a truck. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
You listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
I love this kid.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
This kid is jokes.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Behind that bar, can I get down there? I'll take a whiskey, please. Get a double. And a pint and lager. Alright, guys, I think that's it for today. I'll leave it there, because if I carry on, it's 20 to 2, and I'm going to be on all night. I might do one more video on it, quickly, but I'm going to end this episode here. Hope you like what I've done so far, I hope it helps, and I will cover as much as I can, as much as I find out and figure out, because as you all know, I'm new to the game, so I don't really know much about Last of Us, but I will cover as much as I can. Anyway, guys, if you like what I'm doing so far, please like, subscribe, and don't forget the notification bell, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.